have to be careful.
The markets are starting to question themselves, the bloggers exposing our blisters. Just the everyday words of everyday people, shifting the tone of the televised speeches.
You have to be careful.
We are responsible for our everyday votes, the ones we use to buy our shoes, to buy our homes, to buy our tunes.
You have to be careful.
And the artists are starting to question themselves, and the poets are speaking like leaders. And the everyday choices of everyday people are facing the storms and curing diseases.
You have to be careful.